Yesterday, want the recipe? It's real simple. A little bit of olive, it's your open sesame. Now,